React is a JavaScript library for building web applications. It helps in breaking down complex code into smaller UI components. Each component represents a specific part of the UI, like a button, a form, or a header. React uses virtual DOM, which means whenever the state of a component changes, it first re-renders the change in the virtual DOM and optimizes the particular change in the real DOM.